Good morning, students. How are you all? Fine? Good. I hope you all are safe at your home. Okay? So, our today's subject is computer and our new lesson is lesson number 6, paint. Lesson number 6, paint. आप सब लोगों को paint करना तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है, right? School में भी आप लोगों को बहुत अच्छा लगता है computer पे paint करना. So, आज हम लोग यही देखने वाले हैं, okay? In this lesson, we are going to learn about introduction of Paint, how to open MS Paint, Microsoft Paint and MS Paint window. Okay? So, you all have to remove your page number 49 in your textbook, lesson number 6, Paint. Okay? So, I am going to read this and you all have to understand this carefully with your textbook. To make a beautiful drawing, we can use MS Paint program in computer, right? हम लोगों को कोई भी अच्छे सा drawing बनाना है तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं? MS Paint में हम लोग जो computer का program है MS Paint वो हम लोग use करते हैं, right? It has many tools which help us to draw different shapes and color it. In computer there are many tools and help us to drawing the pictures and in coloring or fill the color into it, right? Now, which are the tools in this lesson we are going to learn about which are the tools are used in Microsoft Paint. Okay, so tools. There are many drawing tools available in Microsoft Paint. Okay, there are many tools. Some of them are given below. Pencil, eraser, square, oval, line, curve line, color box, etc. Okay, पेंसिल है जिससे हम लोग एमएस पेंट में ड्राइंग करते हैं, राइट? इरेजर जिससे हम लोग कोई भी मिस्टेक होती है तो हम लोग इमीडिएटली इरेज करते हैं. स्क्वायर, वी आर स्क्वायर लाइक दिस, राइट? ओवल, लाइन, देन कर्व लाइन, देन कलर बॉक्स. ये कलर बॉक्स आपको ऐसे ऐसे दिया होगा, उसमें डिफरेंट कलर हम लोग चूज कर सकते हैं. ये सारे टूल्स की मदद से हम लोग कंप्यूटर में ड्राइंग बना सकते हैं, राइट? वी कैन मेक अवर ड्राइंग इजी एंड मोर अट्रैक्टिव बाय यूजिंग डिफरेंट टूल गिवन इन पेंट विंडो. वी आर गोइंग वी कैन मेक अवर ड्राइंग मोर अट्रैक्टिव विद दिस टूल्स आर गिवन इन पेंट विंडो, राइट? नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ टू ओपन पेंट. हाउ टू ओपन पेंट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव three different methods to open MS Paint window. There are three different methods to open MS Paint. So first different method is by using desktop icon. First method is by using desktop icon. Find out MS Paint or paint icon on desktop. See, in your textbook there is a desktop screen is given. In this desktop screen, you have to find the MS Paint icon, okay? Then double click on it. जैसे आप लोगों को MS Paint का आइकॉन दिख जाएगा, वहाँ पे आप लोगों को डबल क्लिक करना है, okay? Paint window will be appear on screen. Paint window जो है वो ओपन हो जाएगा. This is the first method. Now turn your page. Second method by using start button. Okay, second method is by using start button. In this window page, you have you can see this start button. Step 1 and step 2 is right here. This is the start button. You have to click on the first start button. Select all programs. There is a first step 2 is all program. First option are given all program. Then you have to click on the all program. Okay, click on the accessories. Then another box will be appear and in this box click on the accessories. You have to click on the accessories and then you have to select paint. Paint window will be appear on the screen. Okay, yahan pe aapko step 1 2 3 4 diya hua hai, right? This is the second method that by using start button you can open MS Paint. These four steps are given. Now step 3 is by using run. Okay, by using run. Press window key with R, window plus R. ठीक है, यहाँ पे आप लोगों को विंडोज प्लस R क्लिक करना है. देन the run box will be appear. Okay, this you can see this box here. You have to write MS Paint. With the keyboard help, you have to write MS Paint. Okay, click on the OK button. MS Paint window will be appear. Okay, first of all, you have to control R, then this box will be appear. Then you have to write here MS Paint, and then you have to click on the OK button, and Paint window will be appear. Then in the next page, the given window is known as MS Paint window. You can see this MS Paint window. Okay, this program is used to draw and color different pictures. In this window, we can draw whatever we want to draw and paint this picture. Okay, you can see this different parts of MS window, like quick access toolbar, paint button, office button, ribbon, control buttons, drawing area. This is the drawing area. In this drawing area, we can draw the pictures with this help of this tools. Okay, these are the colors that given, right? So you have to see this all the function in detail in the next lecture. Till then, you have to read this properly. This is the different functions of MS Paint window. Okay, thank you.